What's going on, guys?
All right.
So
hey,
Alpha 11.
It's Midnight Designer and the Broken Ankle Crew.
Season 2.
Hey, guys.
What's up?
It's Endem. It's Games for Kicks. It is Zio Kills Zeds Who Run, But Today They Walk. And Rongo the Bold. And we are starting the Broken Ankle server in Alpha 11.2B3.
And we are punching grass.
And games, G5K,
yeah.
Do you want to go over with those who are watching what the plan is for the first episode?
Okay, we kind of spawned evenly spread out, and we're going to meet at, I just show my map, we're going to meet where Xio is now. And that way everybody gets their own little bunch of resources at the start, can make their weapons and doesn't have to share, and then we go from there.
Right.
Because sharing
is the plan.
Sharing is bad.
Why are rocks so
yes.
hard to find sometimes?
Because I don't know.
There's a rock.
I've got like a million D rocks.
Ooh, a million rocks already?
Yeah, I know. I'm really good. So yes, we will be gathering up our supplies and doing all the day one stuff, hopefully far enough away from one another that we are not cannibalizing otherwise limited resources.
They're very limited.
Make sure you guys get a lot of wood because there's like no trees over here.
That's going to be easy with our janky stone axes.
Oh, I love the stone axes.
I think they are complete trash. They're Lindsay Lohan trash. That's how bad they are.
What if she's watching our video?
She's not watching our video. If she is, then I'll leave my girlfriend for her because she has lots of money. Then I can see you two full time.
Oh man, I have 4 zombies on my ass since we started. It's
really?
So hard to collect resources.
Yeah, the big change now is I do not engage zombies at the front until I get a bow.
That is the truth.
Oh man, where's my
Let's
marker?
See, where yeah. are we? I need sticks. Sticks midnight. Focus.
Oh, Zio's in the plains biome. Oh.
Yeah.
What is he in?
The free food biome.
Well, and one of the things that we're going to try to do is each kind of look around for a...
I'll ask you this. I'm out.
A point of interest. Because we may change our rendezvous at Zio to rendezvous at POI.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm having a serious lack of featheritis.
I have all that, but I have zombies want to bite my ass-itis.
Well, you know, who wouldn't really?
I am pulling in coffee like mad. I've already got 4 coffee beans.
Well, maybe Whoa. You can trade. Maybe you can trade somebody at the general store.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a prefab already. I found the town.
Oh, you did.
Oh,
you
you're
win.
Awesome.
You win. All right. Thanks for watching.
And we're like one of those German Shepherd search dogs, or one of those mountain dogs. You know, the big fat ones
people. They would turn zombie and kill you.
Saint Bernard.
Yeah, Saint Bernard. Yeah, they you're like one of those. Probably Benny from now.
Yeah, it's a pretty big town too. So if you guys want to head over here,
absolutely.
No lag issues there.
I haven't had any lag issues in Alpha 11, so I wouldn't know.
Yes, I wouldn't know.
Right, well, being honest, I haven't had any.
I had some during a town visit. My frames per second dropped to like 17.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, no, I haven't had anything too bad, but of course, I mean, my computer's running hot as hell, so.
Okay, where's a new location? And
I expected that I had feathers. I looted a mess without really looking at what I got. Expected that I had feathers, went to make arrows, and realized that all I got was eggs.
Oh, I think you got sniper rifle or something.
That would be awesome.
World's most militant bird.
Exactly.
And I just made crossbows by accident.
Crows do like, shiny things, so.
Yep, that's the truth. All right, let's see here. I'm going to go ahead and make a splint.
Endem. Where is Endem? Endem is way down there.
Yeah, I have to find Endem now. Let's see.
Ooh.
Endem track.
Endem track friend.
Yeah. Killing a zombie right now.
It's all about the Endems now.
I'm level 2. What's up?
What?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got a bow and stuff, so I'm going to go in there.
Well, where the hell are the arrows? I mean, the feathers. That would
I found, like, 6 bird nests in, like, an
Zero.
Area.
Oh, man, and, I found one bird nest so far that had eggs in it.
Yeah, I got some eggs, too.
Dude, you sound like Charlie Brown at Thanksgiving. I got a rock.
I did get a rock.
Or no, that was Halloween.
Well, I'm level 2.
Oh, episode.
You mother of testicles. Would you leave me alone?
I just got flawless leather leg armor.
Ooh.
Okay, that's it. I'm on now.
Oh my god, why am I shooting so terribly?
And these bitches are gonna die.
Sounds like a plan.
Right, I since we started, literally, the first thing I picked up, there was 4 zombies on my ass. I could not get a time to craft anything.
Life's hard.
Yeah. Oh no, I like when they spy out these zombies.
Alright, there we are. Alright, now we're moving. Heading toward the Endem.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh me, oh my. My left arm for some feathers, please.
If not, I'll have
some. Well, if you gave up your left arm, wouldn't the bow be kind of useless?
Because it would. I
got 40 feathers, so if you need some, I'll give you some when you get here.
40 feathers? Holy crap.
Endem has his own personal loot abundance setting.
I know.
Oh man, I can't.
Of course, my viewers are probably like, Rongi run by like 17 nests so far.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, that's it. I can't die that early. Come on now.
And I got a flawless shovel.
Oh, nice. Yeah, definite hacks going on.
Okay.
I have to review that footage.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, zombie.
Guess I can't place it there.
Nest.
Where are the nests?
Nest.
Man, this
are
is
you
a pretty
in a
good day.
Biome?
I'm
yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Wait. What was that? Oh, arrow drop off 11.2. I hate you.
Yeah. Okay, level 4, and I think I got rid of all my zombies that were following me.
I didn't even shot one zombie yet. I did not kill a single zombie.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Seriously slacking here. Seriously slacking. Midnight and I are the poor children.
Oh, I hate the new bow. Well, actually, I guess technically I hate the new arrows.
Come on, nest. I'm gonna watch my video back and I'll be like, I walked by like 7,000 nests.
Oh, you don't have to watch it back the moment
level,
you get
level 2
the comments will tell you.
Oh yeah, they will.
I hear Rongo.
Alright, I'm done chasing deer. Because I can't hit them. I cannot hit deer.
You know, for having a 50% chance of a critical hit, the bow really doesn't do very many criticals on animals.
No.
Is that supposed to critical hit the bow, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Yep, can't hit zombies either. There we go. Hit a zombie. I mean, I guess this is as good as I would be able to actually make
if I had to make a bow. But still, hello, fat man. Time to go.
Oh, there's a lot of zombies here.
Oh, that's, I'm coming. Don't you level up to level 20 by yourself?
No, I just want to loot. Oh, I'm really terrible with the bow today.
Yeah, I've not used it since the 11.2 update.
Yeah, that drop off is pretty steep.
Yeah. Well, I bring plenty of feathers and bow arrows with me then.
Oh, a nest! Oh, piggy. A nest! Empty.
I heard that one.
You just have to laugh at this point.
We are laughing with you, though.
Oh, I want some feathers.
I think I'm in the same town now. I'm just coming from the... I don't know which side. Some side.
Yeah, I see the town.
I have all the zombies here, so...
for more nests. I'm going to make a blunder worthless before I can make a freaking arrow.
Yep.
Okay,
at least I'd be able to hit something. Well, hello, backpack.
I like the way that you can raise the volume now during the game because it helps a lot when you're
recording. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that is nice. Yeah.
Hello, cave. No time for love, Dr. Jones.
Oh, there's a little shack up here, too. Oh, yeah, here's the town.
Well, I am, speaking of outskirts, I am skirting the wasteland.
So what are those casino tokens?
Scrap.
Fallout currency.
Yep.
Feathers. Now officially have one.
I mean, basically, they're just scrappable for iron at the moment.
But what I do hope, though, is that they are a preview of a coming prefab.
A casino prefab?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I can finally raise my volume now.
Alright. We're at the river. Don't jump in, you'll break your leg.
Alright, now I can be a murder hobo.
Oh, like you did in your episode, that was so funny, I couldn't stop laughing. I'm sorry, that was very sadistic of me. You jump into the water and go, what the hell, why am I breaking my leg?
Well, I am here to entertain you.
Oh, no, it was wrong.
All right, Alakazam 1. Alakazam 2. Alakazam 3. Come on, Zombert. Die already.
Okay, I'm going to bring these zombies with me to town so you guys can have some as well.
All right, where? Oh, I see you.
I have about 10 of them behind me, so if you want to level up, now's your chance.
Oh, I shot the corn. Die. Ooh, headshot. That was purely
Sorry I'm not talking, guys. I'm just really concentrating on killing all these zombies.
Yeah, when they add levels or the quality
hello,
of the bow, it's
nurse.
Gonna suck.
With the arrow drop?
No, just the quality levels of the bows.
Well, I'm just saying combine that with the arrow drop and it's going to be level 3.
Yeah, I'm level 5.
Okay. Whoa,
I just came across it. I just came across an empty bird's nest.
I'm in a cave.
Oh, that's lovely.
I need to go. I need to go away. I need to loot that nurse.
Oops.
You are not a nurse. You are not a nurse. You are a nurse, and you have grain alcohol.
Come on, you guys.
The first step is it. Whoa, burnt zombie, and hornet, and another hornet. All right.
You check this house out real quick.
This is bad. Bad neighborhood. Hi. Hello, cinder block. All right. Everybody just relax. Relax just a second. Whoa, that hornet. I'm being chased by a hornet.
Oh, the hornets. They are so evil now. They come from behind. And all of a sudden they're just in your face.
Oh, this house has been looted already by somebody.
Oh.
Your hornet is,
which house is it?
Chasing me.
Alright. I probably lost everybody except the Hornet. No. Lost the Hornet too. Alright.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't pick the corn. Dang it.
Alright, now I'm
happy. Okay, there has to be no more zombies left on the server now.
Alright, let's get some more.
I have duplicate books, by the way, so if anybody needs, I don't know what they are yet, but I have an
extra.
Two.
Yeah, and I've got an extra pistol book.
Nice. I haven't found any yet.
I found corn.
I'm not sure urban combat like mad.
I didn't even notice I was bleeding.
Oh.
You're so tough. I didn't even notice. I shake it off.
Don't you hit me back, nurse. You're supposed to help people, not hurt them.
Nurses these days.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think you're out of network, so, you know, there you go.
I found a shotgun book, so.
When?
Oh.
Now, if you just say the two words we all want to hear, forge book.
Yep.
I wish.
Yeah, I actually don't know which books I have. I have an ammunition book and a hunting knife book. And I have spare. I have one spare of each.
All right. Moving on.
Wow, there's a lot of buildings in here.
Okay, I want to get some fragments. Oh.
Alright, let's see. Where are you all? Good lord, y'all are far away.
Stupid zombies. I found an axe.
Nice.
And handlebars for the auger. And a ton of zombies.
I just have them follow me around like a bunch of puppy dogs.
Wait till you see the creeps falling out.
Alright, come on.
Found a small engine.
Nice. Two down. And let's get up. Slide down
grab
the hill.
No, I didn't.
Slide down the hill.
And I found a flawless Magnum cylinder as well.
Ooh.
Definitely, you got some definite hacks going on there.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, lady. Stop moving your head.
Hello, piggy.
What was that? Hi, yes.
Oh, and how did I miss her?
There's nothing quite as satisfying as walking up to a crawler, pulling your bow back, and just dropping it right in his head.
It's
pretty nice.
Magnum parts, oh cool.
There's a, looks like a shotgun messiah here.
Yay!
And, oh wow.
And a...
Oh wait.
Where am I going? Store.
Into the wasteland? For a pig? Wow.
Right next to me, I've got both stores back to back. It's a tiny little town.
Yeah, you're in a different town, yeah.
Oh nice, I made 104 quality reinforced iron club. That is nice.
Yep, shotgun messiah and a working stiff tools.
Well, hit that tool store because we need those so bad.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
So are we still meeting at Endem?
I think so. Every time I'm not having my ass chewed off by something chasing me, I follow Endem and try to chew her ass off.
Story of your life.
Yeah, chasing the ladies. Never getting close enough.
Oh, come on, Buck.
Come on, give me something good right here. Oh, this is awesome.
Okay.
Oh my god. Let's drop this hunting knife.
Oh, of course. I don't have any plant fibers, so.
Come on. There we go.
Nice. There's all the zombies spawn somewhere else, so I have this Shotgun Messiah and the Working Stiff all to myself.
Oh, nice. Do you have enough room?
They're all falling.
No, I don't have enough room, but so far they've been empty.
And did you already spot a nice place we can hide out for the night?
There is a ton of nice places in here.
Oh, we can each have our own bachelor pads.
Yeah, there's a lot of places in here.
Yay, wood frames. Really? Really? Oh, a flawless pickaxe. There we go.
Nice.
That's better.
Flawless pickaxe, you win. It's like, yep. What? Can you come over here to these boulders like and just hit them once then?
Yeah.
Or just walk by while you're holding it. Yeah, with a flawless, I'm pretty sure you just have to have it on your hotbar and you're plowing through stuff.
I need to make a higher quality axe. I'm going to need to make some axes.
Oh, shit. The they broke it up. They're following me through these houses.
Whoa! Found the staggeringly high cliff.
Very good.
So,
come on.
Need some rocks.
Can hear someone. I don't know who's around me.
That'll be me.
Yeah. I got some venison stew.
Games, you're right near me. If you want to come over and hit the Shotgun Messiah.
Where are you?
Come on. Next to you.
There's got to be a down.
By the yellow car.
Right?
I'm inside the working chip.
There's got to be a down. Let's.
Oh, there, Rongo. Yeah, I can see it. Yeah.
All right. Hello, rabbit.
I have very little space left as well, though. I need stone.
I need stone, too. I can't make any more arrows.
I made crossbow bolts earlier. I'm such a tool.
Oh, that happens. That just happens.
Yeah. That's true.
What do you guys think of them adding crossbows and bows into the loot tables?
If they put a quality on it, then yeah.
Yeah, and they added a quality.
Oh, there goes the car.
Oh, I thought you meant in-game. I was like, what?
I'm like, oh, he total hacks.
Yeah. and him just drove off.
Oh my god, these zombies.
What's up with all these crates being empty?
Hey, I made it to town. I think. Yep. I made it to town. Hello, zombie. Hey, look. Yep, empty bird's nest. Endem is near.
I need stone.
Yeah, I'm gonna get
a faulty fire axe. Bullshit.
The tool store is the one with the yellow roof, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna go in there and see if there's a pickaxe in there or something because that takes too long with mine.
So now I have two pieces.
Which ones
do
you have?
Different parts or two of the same?
Grip and the magnum parts is what I have.
And then I have the cylinder, so we need one more.
And then the magazine. Alright. Whoa.
Did you already break into the tool store?
Yeah, tool store is empty.
Okay. That's of no use to me then.
I'll join you in the
afterlife.
Afterlife, yeah. I just found some splints, so if anyone needs some splints, let me know.
It's a matter of time.
I'm actually surprised that I haven't broken a leg yet. With the new leg breaking, it's
yeah. Yeah, I will no longer absentmindedly jump like into rivers or anything like that. Not gonna happen.
All right, I found more books. So.
Games, hang on, watch it.
Can you just do that with your masterful axe? Yeah.
All right.
No, come on.
All right. So, is there part of this area that you have not hit, Endem?
I haven't hit a lot of it because I've been fighting off zombies the whole time. All right. So I've hit all the cars.
Oh, empty.
I hit a couple houses, but.
All right. Well, then I will just
hit games.
Pick one and start.
In the safe, I am putting my extra copies of books.
Oh, I do the same then. Yeah.
Go ahead.
I take the ones that I don't have and I put the ones back that I have. Okay. Oh, I have this.
Wait, is this going to be easier? Probably.
And I have the frame now.
For the Magnum?
Yep.
The Magnum has gotten much easier to find.
Because you couldn't find it before at all.
Yeah, now you find like 2-3 pieces every time you loot a corpse or something. Yeah, now let's hope we can find some useful things.
Yeah. This is a bad sign.
We've got some friends outside.
Okay, yeah, we got a visitor here.
Oh, bad touch.
Bad touch. This is my personal space.
Hang on, wait, Rongo, get out of the way.
I'm level 7.
Right in the face. I love it.
So many
you can
zombies.
Hit them through the door because they glitch through the door.
Yeah.
It's brilliant. I probably should make my arrows.
Stay out.
What's up with the ground in this one, too? They fricked the ground up in the Truck and Messiah.
I mean, who builds a building without proper foundation?
Exactly.
I think this is the result of their random gen code that is kind of slightly broken.
Yeah.
But it is still awesome, and we love it dearly.
I found 2 shotgun barrels, 2 good ones.
Ammunition. Book. And blood bags.
Ooh.
And I can make 2 first aid kits.
Okay, for Scrappy and Rongo, with your masterful pickaxe, do you want to take all the shelves down in here?
Oh, wait, I can't yet. Craft you?
Because you probably have to hit them only once or so.
Twice.
Yeah.
See? Now you've become like that neighbor who has all the good tools.
Yeah.
Well,
And then everybody comes and borrows them from you.
Exactly.
It's so freaking dark in here.
So I'm assuming, since no one said anything, that no one's found a forge book yet.
There's an airdrop over there. Ooh, that's pretty far now.
That's pretty far.
Yeah. No.
I need stone. Yeah, Rongo, I'm gonna leave you to your own devices. I'm gonna have to go and get... Oh, hello.
Who did you just meet? Hello.
Han Solo.
Is that a
you know
euphemism?
The guy that no it's you know when the zombies glitch through the steel plating that only the face and the arms look out.
Yeah,
it looks
yeah.
like Han Solo.
Yep, frozen in carbonite.
Exactly. I'm just waiting for the first commenter on my channel to go, who's Han Solo?
Yep.
Well, that's like beat them.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, I have all these books for you guys. We need to meet up and put them somewhere. Where are we? Games, are you gonna stay in one place tonight? You guys gonna stay in one of the big places?
Yeah, he doesn't want to talk right now.
Sorry, what? Stay where?
Let's pick a place so we can put all our loot.
Oh, I thought you already found one.
There's a bunch. It's just
I found a pistol.
Well, let's just go
and
to
bullets.
This brick building.
Dang it. and I will lose.
Alright, I need to be done here.
Yeah, I have to go out and get some stone because my axe is going to break.
Yeah. Okay, so I can make repair kits. I'm picking this big building here.
That's what we're going to say tonight.
And I can make... Alright, hold on. Eggs in one basket. And cloth.
Oh, I admit that was one change I wish I had gotten you to make to the server.
Which one
is that?
To make shopping carts pick upable.
Is that even a word?
No.
Yes, it is now.
Okay, we're at the half hour mark, I think.
So yes, we are at the half hour mark. Well, I think that we should thank everyone for watching.
Thank you, everyone.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
We'll be back. See you later.
Yep.
Probably.